after getting really comfortable with it, I started using it more as a visual tool and then working it into my existing material, syncing it up with my laptop and then seeing what I could do as far as visual patterns go.